timeout on the field by Virginia Tech. They had too many men on the field. Trying to run somebody off in time. Let's take a look at what Jerry Harris has contributed today. This is the first quarter. Opening block. Nice grab. He was the top 22-yard score. And then in the fourth. Or rather, in the fourth, he had an 8-yard touchdown grab. And there it is. So Harris has been the weapon through the air for Central Michigan. Cotton with 101.